How'd you let him go?
Up you get.
Thanks for that, Mr. Kirk. Real fun.
I'm an innocent man, but it's all a mistake. My wife.
Hey.
Quiet now.
Where shall I send the money? I ain't been paid yet.
Hold on to it for me. Need to speak to the bank over in Blackwater. Get a loan for the property. Might make them happy to see I've got a boss.
So I've got a couple of other leads I could use your help with if you're interested. I'm usually at the saloon in Blackwater.
I need money pretty bad, so I'll come find you. Okay.
You look like an honest enough feller. If I could interest you in bounty work, posters on the wall. D- It's a sorry situation with them mongrel dogs, the skin. Brothers, just when you thought this country had been civilized, you hear what they've done up near tall trees?
Look out! Oh,
you nearly killed me! What is it you want?
Jesus. Who'd do a thing like this?
Hello?
Not here.
This one's still breathing. All the better. Hold him.
Speak, friend or foe. Get him!
Oh.
Come on, lady.